Welcome to MooMooMath, and what I'd like to go over is a shortcut method for adding fractions. Say you're adding the two fractions, 1/2 plus 1/3. I call this method the smiley face method because you can tell this looks like a smiley face. The first step is to multiply the two denominators together. So 2 times 3 equals 6. You then start on the left hand and you cross multiply. So 1 times 3 is 3, and then move to the other numerator. 1 times 2 is 2. Add those two together, and there is your answer. Pretty simple. Let's go to another example. You have 2/5 plus 1/3. Let's go with Mr. Smiley. 5 times 3 is 15. Always start on the left. Cross multiply, 2 times 3 is 6. Move to the other side, 1 times 5 is 5, and that equals 11/15, and you can't reduce any further. Let's go with just a couple more, and then we'll do a mixed fraction. Say we've got 3/4 plus 2/3. Smiley method is super easy. There's that smiley fraction. 4 times 3 is 12. Start at the left. 3 times 3 is 9. 2 times 4 is 8. That equals 17/12. And that is an improper fraction, but it is in its simplest form. This also method also works with a mixed fraction. Say you have 2.5 plus 3 1/3. Well, the first thing you want to do is go ahead and convert it to an improper fraction. So 2 times 2 plus 1 is 5/2. And then the 3 1/3 will be 3 times 3 is 9 plus 1 is 10 1/3. You then apply the smiley face. 2 times 3 is 6. Remember, always start at the left, go across, that is 15, cross multiply again, and that is 20, so this becomes 35/6, the improper fraction, and then if you would like, you can divide 6 into 30 equals 5, and then you have 5/6 left over, because 35 minus 30 is 5. That's where we get this, and then, so anyway, so the smiley face method works also on mixed fractions. Anyway, thanks for watching. Please subscribe to MooMooMath. We upload a new math video every day.